mourir, ça. Ok. What up, people? Welcome to Reactions with Red Guy.
I'm Red Guy.
And for today, I'm gonna be reacting to Sorry Not Sorry by Demi Lovato. I'm pretty busy today, so this is the only time that I can film. That's why I'm at the park. Also, I forgot to bring extra batteries for my camera. So yeah, like I'm filming this on my phone right now. So I apologize if the audio quality is not that great. I have an announcement about the channel at the end of this video, so please stay tuned for that. And before I start, I actually reacted to this song last Friday, so like 2 days ago, and it's the series that I'm restarting. New Music Fridays, basically I'm gonna react to 3 different songs and basically pick which one's the winner for that week. Again, I have more announcements at the end of the video, so please stay tuned for that. So without further ado, here's my reaction to Demi Lovato's comeback music video for Sorry Not Sorry. Let's watch this.
Alright, let's do this. On June 29th, Demi threw a house party and we made a music video. This is what happened. Okay. You look good, Demi. You look good. I wonder if this is her house. She looks really good. Now we know. Oh. I like the colors in this music video. Very vibrant, very summer. Wait a minute. All right. Dang. She looks really good. I'm not sorry. Okay. Oh. Oh. She looks really good in a one piece. That's all I'm gonna say. I'm at the park. I hope like kids are not here right now. Got me feeling so good. Okay, Jamie Foxx is there. Honestly though, I feel like this is probably one of the funnest summer parties, probably. I mean, this music video is basically just like them having fun. They're not doing anything wrong. They're just dancing, having fun, kissing everyone. Like, sure, why not? Baby, I'm so... Okay. Is this just a makeout party? Wait, was that Paris Hilton? Okay. I like this part, and I like this part. I like that part very much. You know, the part where she's in the pool. Like, she looks really good there. I like that part. But I like this. Okay. Okay. I was about to say, like, no matter what, they're gonna arrest you guys if you guys don't stop, but yeah. I feel like that music video was Cool for the Summer Part 2. The music video is less edgier than Cool for the Summer. I like this one. It's very fun, it's very colorful, it's very wet because of the water, you know, the pool. I don't know about other things, but this song by itself, it's already powerful and it's been playing on the radio non-stop. I feel like it's gonna be one of the top summer songs. I like the song because it's very fun and unapologetic at the same time. She doesn't give a F, except, you know, the last part where she said that, you know, she doesn't give a F to the police, but no, she did. But yeah, I'm rambling again. But yeah, cool song. All right, I'm gonna give this music video a 4 out of 5. Demi's back. And now for the announcements. Starting this week, I'm gonna start posting 3 videos for my reaction channel, Reactions with That Guy. this channel that you're on right now.
So here's how it's gonna work.
I'm gonna be posting on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday.
I'm taking in suggestions.
And for you guys to do that,
be sure to add me on my Twitter at @itsajmonte
while using the hashtag MondayReaction, hashtag VerticalWednesday, and hashtag NMF. So again, add me at @itsajmonte and use one of those hashtags. So for Mondays, it's just gonna be my regular reaction videos, you know, with my regular edits, like the edits that you've seen in this video. For Wednesday, Vertical Wednesday, the video is gonna be in vertical form just like this. So when you watch it, you're gonna watch it vertically. I know some of you guys are probably not a big fan of vertical video, but I feel like this is gonna be, you know, a cool new thing. So yeah, suggest music videos or performances using the hashtag Vertical Wednesday. Now for NMF or New Music Fridays, I'm gonna take suggestions from you guys, but if not, I'm gonna pick three songs or three music videos, but mostly songs, and react to all three of them. And at the end of the video, then I'm gonna pick a winner out of the three. Should be fun, right? So yeah, that's my announcement for my channel. Again, use the hashtags Monday Reaction, Vertical Wednesday, or NMF when suggesting a song, performance, or music video, and at me on my Twitter at @itsajmonte. And if you have any other questions, I actually posted this announcement on my Instagram at @adventureswithredguy. DM me on my Instagram or just comment down below on that announcement. So yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please click the like and subscribe button below and let me know in the comment section down below. Do you think Sorry Not Sorry is a better version of Cool for the Summer or vice versa? Also, don't forget to upload videos every week. Follow me on all my social medias, links are down below. Check out my vlog channel, Adventures with Red Guy. I'm gonna have some cool content over there soon, so check that out. Check out my new channel, Lyrics with Red Guy. I'm gonna have some lyric videos and music videos on there soon, so check that out. Alright, with everything that's been said, I hope you guys are having a nice evening, whichever time zone you live in, and I will see you guys in the next video, alright? Peace.